Hi TikTok, this is Ricky, and this is from Ricky Reveals on YouTube, and I'm here to get you a message. It's been a while, but here we are. And since it's Aquarius season, I am going to start with Aquarius. Happy birthday to anyone that's born today. So I'm going to do three, Oracle and then a Tarot. So, compassion. So Aquarius, you could be being called to have compassion for someone who may have wronged you. They may be wanting to come back and tell you the truth about a situation. Or this could be you, Aquarius, that you want to go and tell the truth to someone about a situation, and you're hoping that they have compassion for you. Do the work. If you do the work and you come from a place of authenticity, of true love, and you're being sincere and genuine, I believe whoever this is will have compassion. Or vice versa, if it's someone coming at you, if they're being truthful, authentic, genuine, and sincere, I definitely think you should have compassion for them, because we all make mistakes, and some mistakes are bigger than others. And trust and believe, your guardian angels and your spirit team, they are protecting you. You're being watched and guarded over every aspect of your life. This is a fated situation. This could be your mother or your wife or your baby mama that, because it was the King of Swords and the Queen of Cups that was in the cut. So it could be your baby mama, your wife, or your mother that has betrayed you. Or you did them. And it could be with the King of Wands, who you shared a past life with. Or a childhood friend, or your brother. But you guys could have done something together, and it, or there was a King of Wands who betrayed you. And this is either a childhood friend, a brother, a cousin, or someone you knew in a past life. And they're wanting to come and give you the truth that you deserve, the clarity you deserve. They're wanting forgiveness, or you are to this person. They want to give you your flowers, and they want to let you know that they know you never deserved what was done to you, and they know, or you are wanting to say this to this person, and they're hoping that you guys can reconcile, and you guys can be friends again, or restore the bond or the connection that you guys share. Definitely feeling like this could be a mother. If your mom is widowed or divorced, this could be your mom and your wife, or your ex-wife, or your baby mama that worked together to get someone to walk away from you. Because, to get an earth angel to walk away from you, because they wanted to break your heart, because they didn't want, yes, they wanted to steal, Seven of Swords, somebody deceiving you, lying to you, and stealing from you. They wanted to steal a new beginning in love from you. With an earth, like, that you had, the love that you had with an earth angel, a connection you had with an earth angel, your mom and your baby mother wanted to steal this from you because, and to break your heart, because they wanted to come in and act like Captain Save-A-Ho and act like they really loved you and that they'd always be there for you and that you should never, you know, you should, that you don't need anyone but them. This also could be your mom and your sister. Take it however resonates, but there's two feminine energies in your life that work behind your back and conspired against you behind your back to get someone that you really genuinely loved and cared about to walk away from you, or to get you to walk away from them. They could have even messed with your finances. Or you did this to someone, Aquarius. Do take it how it resonates. You could have worked with a high priestess. You could have worked against your own twin flame or your own soulmate with their mom and sister to get them to... because you thought you would gain from it financially, get a monetary gain out of it. Take it however it resonates. But this was somebody you shared a soul connection with and that you did actually have genuine feelings for. But you allowed your reputation, your loyalty to the wrong people, and your greed to... to be the striving force of your determination and motivation to work against someone you really loved. You threw that connection in the trash, and you did it with the quickness. Because you thought you were going to be able to cause lies and illusions to leave your soulmate, your twin, out in the cold while you were taking all the money, that all the Ten of Pentacles, the legacy that you and your soulmate or your twin was supposed to build together. You thought you could leave them out in the cold, broke, busted, and disgusted while you and these fake-ass people spent the money that was supposed to be spent with you and your soulmate. Well, you learned the hard way that it doesn't work like that. And you also learned the hard way because you put a death to the connection that you shared with this person. Now you're wanting a rebirth, and the only way to get the rebirth is by choosing another path, going through an ego death, and giving justice to this person that you thought you could have victory over with black magic and manipulation. Could be a Queen of Wands that was doing black magic, but it all backfired and brought a tower to your life. The tower hit you instead of hitting your soulmate because you picked the wrong lover. You picked an Empress in reverse, a false Empress, and threw the real deal in the trash. And partied with your friends and family, and possibly even your soulmate's friends and family. And now you're going to jail because of it, or the person that did this to you is going to jail because of it. And it could be a Taurus or an Aries who thought they could replace. You might have, well, yeah, there could be a Taurus or an Aries that convinced you to do this because they thought they could, like, replace your twin or your soulmate. And now they want to come in and give a fake apology because they want to get back on your good graces because they're broke, busted, and disgusted, and they're hoping that you will help them out. That you'll forget that they rejected you. You'll forget that they stole from you and gave to other people. Or this is you wanting to go in and say this to another person. Take out what resonates, Aquarius. Love you.